How long can I expect the case to last?
You know, every case has its own identity. It's the first thing we have to do is to be sure that there is no plastic surgery necessary for your son. When there's a dog bite, frequently there are situations that would require some plastic surgery. Plastic surgeons often say that it takes about a year for the area that was affected to resolve itself to the way it's going to be. So if there is a situation where there's some scarring, we need to wait at least a year.
Okay.
Now, I mean, that seems like a long time. But in the meantime, we can handle your bills that come in, and we could see that they get paid. That would not be a problem for you.
Okay.
But at the same token, it's always best to wait for that period of time. Sometimes there's corrective surgery is necessary.